Hi guys, it's Gus here, and today we're doing another Q&A. What are you made of, blood or stuffing? This is a really weird question. Why do you want to know what I'm made of? I'm made of hopes and dreams and aspirations and erections. What? No.
Matt, do you like 28 Days Later? If you're talking about the film, I do like it. It has some very scary moments. And I like the fact that the zombies can run instead of walk, because I think that's a lot more dangerous than a...
If you had a son or daughter, what would you name them? I would name my son Fajagio, and I would name my daughter Ivana Humpalot.
This is a question for moi. Très bon. Do you miss Paris? Of course I miss Paris. It is the city of love, and I've got a lot of love to give. You know what I'm saying? A lot of
Matt, you always wear a hat in your videos. Can you show us your hair? Of course I can. Oh, sorry. Oh, what?
If you guys got stuck in a cave over a year, oh God, would you eat each other? I would rather eat my own dick than eat Matt. Like, no way am I putting anything of his in my mouth.
Hey Matt, do you like cows or pigs? I like both, but I like cows more because they give you milk, and I love milk because I have milkshakes and cheese and yogurt and cream. Yeah! Milk!
When will Matt go on a meagle? When animals are allowed to go on a meagle, that's when you'll see him. Matt is awesome and funny. I don't know who the fuck you've been watching, but Gus is, well, Gus. What do you mean by that? Who is better? Who is better, me or Matt? Well, that's obvious, isn't it? Come on. Really? Really? Okay, guys, that's all the questions for today. Leave your questions in the comments below, and we'll answer them in the next video. Okay? Hope you liked the video. Like, comment, subscribe. Bye!